our oath, which is not to seek conviction, but to seek justice in each and every case. And we truly, locally at the Oneida County District Attorney's Office, try to do that each and every day. And I'm proud to say that under the leadership of the District Attorney's Office, past and present, Mr. Arcuri, Mr. McNamara, and even before him under Mr. Donnelly, that we've tried to do that in